Your word is the command, my lord.
We cleared the way to the door. You do the rest.
Your word is the command, my lord. This calls for a little bardic access. Open sesame!
Attention, Elf King! The building has been fortified, and the armies of Christ shall never surrender! You will all die this night!
You should leave the comedy to me. Wow, what a mess! Those humans went crazy apples. Is that all you got? The walls are too strong. We've lost hundreds of men already. Ah!
We dine on human flesh tonight.
That motherfucker.
I killed your friend. Shit! You are fucking dead.
Oh, this is not good.
You're dying right now. They shot artillery!
Break a leg, or whatever. Both legs. Apparently the plague's going around. Have you seen this? Have you heard about this? Yeah, I hear it's spread by rats and the Wizard King's...
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Set them up and knock them down.
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Binky Bo Binky.
The morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Well, it kind of serves you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Somehow that green goo makes hallway monitors even lamer!
This could be kind of fun.
Another feather in my cap. Wow, what happened to these guys? Nazis. We don't know that they're Nazi zombies yet. What is all this green stuff? with those guys. Your pain will be music to my ears. Don't forget to tip your serving wench. Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion. I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. You're going down!
Douchebag, if you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you. Join me again, and together we'll rule the land as master and slave.
That didn't count. Not exactly sure what you're asking. You'll regret this, Butters. Not exactly sure what you're asking.
Dude! I hope I don't hit my own team.
You humans are worthless, Butters. You'll regret this, Butters. You humans are worthless, Butters.
Can't hide, douchebag.
Hey, if we stand by that barricade, he might miss.
There he is! I've got plenty of dog poop, douchebag.
Suck, Butters.
Oh! I've got you now, douchebag!
Yuri, dude, what's your problem?
This is gonna be so awesome!
Potion on you?
my fight. Grandpa. Don't. No way, dude! Dude, I'm just happy this whole stupid thing is over with.
Dude, douchebag, this is gonna be so sweet when you double-cross cops at the last minute, huh? Am I right? High five!
Oh! Let's just do this, alright?
That's gay. Oh!
Grandpa! Ah! Go, boy! Ah. Ah. Got him! Dude, I'm just happy this whole stupid thing is over with.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Dude, at least light a match. Badass is in there with the stick. Commander Douchebag, lead us to victory. Oh, Lemmy Winks!
From the desks, wizard fat ass!
You're a traitor, douchebag. How could you?
Because he knows who the cool kids are. Go ahead and kick Cartman's ass, new kid.
I brought you into the game. I made friends with you before anybody else would.
He doesn't want to play with cheaters.
I understand the elves have clouded your mind. Fight it, new kid. Come back to the lads. Attack Kyle.
What are you waiting for, dude?
Punch him right in his smug little lying face.
Get him, new kid. It's not me you should be fighting, it's him. So pick a side.
Thank you. Oh, you motherfucker! I knew you were a fucking douchebag! I thought what we had together was real, douchebag! You son of a bitch! Before I get fucked! I read that! There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK! The evil wizard has been defeated! Great job, new kid! Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk! Victory is ours!
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
But... Twitter said that... Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that? That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zarad.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead! I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power!
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Oh, Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space! No, I'm not. Yeah, you are, asshole! Army of Darkness, defend the fortress! Greg, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The Keeper of the Stick said so.
This can't be happening. God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late. Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters. Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime? Dude, I'm gonna get it.
Clyde, it's past your bedtime.
Hey, coming, Dad.
Well, hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're gonna have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
You are so fucked! Suck on that! Magic, bitch!
I'm on a schedule here. More time gathering underpills!